T-Walk, hit the battlefield and go berserk. 20-inch arms pumping iron till you know it hurt. He looking like he probably fresh out the pen, but nah, he just consistent, young and fresh out the gym.
Hurting right now. Two sets into only my second exercise. I feel like how most people feel at the end of the workout. Cause like I said, you ain't pushing yourself hard enough. I'm here to motivate y'all and tell y'all, you gotta step it up a little bit, all right? That's how you get these gains. And like I said, shoulders has been my favorite muscle group to work out lately cause I'm really trying to get them bigger. That was one of my weak points. But now I feel like it's becoming one of my strong points. As y'all see, they're pretty swollen up, but I'm trying to get them bigger. Trying to get my biceps bigger, trying to get my upper body bigger. Still focusing on the legs.